Casino and Cobb out of the 8-hole. This horse had won 7 out of 10 already and had earnings over $100,000, but a surprise.
Go by the half, and it's United Gambler with the lead. Charging up on the outside is Stone Island. Stone Island up to take over in 57-1. Onto the far turn, and it's Stone Island by a length. Racing in second, United Gambler, length and a half to Mr. Mallory. Another length and a half back to Central Station. Three wide, it's Casino Cowboy. Explorador behind a wall of horses. Go by three quarters, and it's Stone Island. Leading it by three. Three quarters, 127 even. They're in the stretch, and Stone Island with a five-length lead. Casino Cowboy in between horses. Capping off. It's Stone Island. Casino Cowboy right there. Four outside. Do Run Run. Bluegrass is flying.
And it was Do Run Run Bluegrass. Cap Manzi in the bike. 155-4.